Greetings, undetermined spectators of the World Wide Web. I am Tall Lanky Guy, and this is Chloe. This is my sister. You might be able to tell, I'm home right now for reading week. So that's cool. We're going to play this little thing called Would You Rather. It's actually called Either, which kind of confused me as to why I couldn't find it. But it's called Either or Would You Rather. It asks, would you rather? Yeah. So you can either have one thing or have a different thing. And yeah, I guess apparently we already chose one. Apparently we would rather have a low salary in a job that we love. I mean, I didn't consciously make that choice, but that's the one I would have made it anyway. So cool. Next.
All right.
Would you rather be a Jedi or be a Sith? I mean,
I would rather be a Sith.
Yeah?
Why? I think so. I think they're cooler. I think that they unlock a lot of the power that is really cool that Jedi can't, and that if you're a...
See, but here's the thing about the Sith. Being a Sith Lord implies that you are in the world of the prequels.
That is
true.
Yeah.
So that in itself would suck.
Yeah.
So I'd rather be a Jedi.
All right.
And 74% of people agree with me, so ha! Would you rather be the guy from Memento or be the guy from Groundhog Day? Do you know Memento?
No.
It's a Christopher Nolan movie about a guy who has no short-term memory.
Okay.
So
I would be the guy from Memento.
Really?
I think you could still live a pretty okay life.
I haven't seen the movie, but I know it's pretty dramatic and the guy lives pretty miserably.
Oh.
Also, the entire movie is him trying to find the guy that killed his wife.
Well, the guy from Groundhog Day also has a pretty miserable life.
No, he doesn't! By the end of the movie, he's a happy person because he's found purpose.
Well, yeah, but still. I mean, seeing as how I don't know anything about the movie Memento, but, you know, at a glance.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
Oh. I guess I'm the minority.
No comment there. Would you rather have the first name refrigerator or have the first name dishwasher? I mean, I'd go with dishwasher. Because I don't know, there's something about having the nickname fridge that isn't very pleasant.
Yeah.
Like, dish is still pretty cool. Maybe even washer.
Yeah.
Someone, if they're more daring, could call you Dish Washington.
No.
No? I think people would do that. But still dishwasher?
Yeah.
Okay.
Definitely. Oh, again, with the minority. Okay, fine. Be that
kids
way,
these days.
Population.
Okay, would you rather have to skip instead of walk or run at all times, or sprint everywhere you'd normally walk? Jug or run to. So either really happy all the time or you're Forrest Gump.
Would I be good at sprinting? Because if I had to sprint everywhere where I'd normally walk, run, or jog, I'm not a good sprinter. So if I was a good sprinter, I would probably pick that one. But
also,
because this is me, I would skip.
Yeah, I think I would rather skip too, because sprinting everywhere implies that you're never just, like, you would have to slow down. You would either have to slow down or find some way to immediately stop from a sprint, which is near impossible.
Well, yeah. That would be hard.
Yes. So, skip to Maloo.
Yep. And again, wow, we're on a roll here.
We're just...
This is weird.
We're just running against the wind here. Would you rather never have to grocery shop again or never have to do laundry again?
Okay, now this is an interesting conundrum here, because do they mean by never having to grocery shop again that you will just, like, walk into your kitchen and the food that you want will be there, as in you don't have to pay for groceries?
Or does it mean that someone else does it for you, and regardless of your tastes? Mm-hmm. I see, yeah.
I would say grocery shopping, because I don't like shopping. But...
And laundry is generally the same every time.
Yeah.
Like, different days you're like, I want to buy some ice cream. And other days you're like, I want to buy some moist towelettes. Yeah.
See, so, yeah, I picked that one, but that's, again, me in the minority.
You never have to do laundry again.
Yeah, but you never have to grocery shop again.
I'd rather never have to do laundry again, okay. Just so that it's okay. Taken care of. You'll realize as soon as you get to university laundry is not a good thing. Oh, gosh.
Oh, my.
Would you rather...
Took a very dark turn.
Yeah. Would you rather watch your parents be murdered in front of you, so Batman?
Yep.
Or murder the parents of another family in front of their children, so the Joker?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, that was Two-Face.
If you were just to ask me if I would rather be Batman or Two-Face, I would pick Batman.
Well, obviously.
That would require
yes.
your parents being murdered.
Yes. So either way, there's a pair of parents that are getting murdered. I feel like in this situation, if I know that my parents are going to be murdered and I can see it coming, A, that would still yes. suck. But then I can say, you know, just it's going to happen. Just deal with it and make what you can of the rest of your life.
I think I would go with the red
like
one.
Batman. Really?
I think so.
Really?
So I'm thinking, like, in the context... Okay, so I'm thinking in the context, like are the two families are in a room, right?
Yes.
Let's say the two pairs of parents are just, like, going at each other. Like, something has gotten them mad, and they're actually trying to, like, murder each other.
Okay.
And if I had to save my parents by killing the other parents because the other parents were going to kill our parents...
You either live in a universe where you have to murder someone's parents.
Yes.
Or you live in a universe where your parents are murdered in front of you.
Yes.
They're not connected.
Yeah. If they weren't connected, I would probably pick
same.
The blue one.
Same. Because you have...
But that's a really loaded question.
If my parents are murdered, I have... control over how I turn out in the rest of my life. I have no idea what that kind of trauma is going to do to those kids.
Yes.
I would rather be Batman.
Oh.
Wow! People don't like you other people's parents.
We live in a very sadistic world.
This is, come on, people. Would you rather eat...
biscuits.
Yes.
I live for those biscuits.
Yes. Biscuits are bae.
Again, what is this?
People
never eaten Red Lobster.
People don't go to Red Lobster.
We do not understand
Although,
the beauty of Red Lobster biscuits.
The thing about breadsticks, they're bigger than biscuits.
But biscuits.
But they're both garlic bread, right?
Not really.
Whatever. We made our choice. Would you rather be a pirate or a ninja?
Ninja.
That's not even.
That's that one's easy.
They've got everything figured out.
That's...
Oh my! Would you rather eat 300 donuts in 4 hours for $500 or drink a cup of sour milk for $50? Either way, the chances of getting sick are very high.
If I had the ability to eat 300 donuts in
yes.
4 hours, I would do that one.
Yes.
Because that one is more money and I like donuts.
Yes. Also, $50
is
not that much.
Like, it would have to at least pay for, like, the hospital trip. Essentially.
Would I be able to count that as a scholarship?
What here?
The Dunkin' Donuts grant? Oh yeah, people are voting donuts.
Yeah.
Would you rather dance like Michael Jackson or sing Freddy?
Yeah.
By far, not even a question. Wow! People really like to dance.
Okay.
Would you rather teach history or teach math? History. I mean,
teach
I had...
Math.
Really?
No.
Okay. I wasn't sure if you were joking there. History, you can, there's a lot more opportunity to be funny. I had really funny math teachers, but I feel like there's just a lot more, I guess, improv material with history.
Plus, there's, like, the advantage that if you teach history, you don't have to teach math.
Yes! Yes.
Yes.
And people agree. I'm glad. Would you rather fight all of the original Power Rangers in their Megazord robe? You think so?
Yeah.
I think either way I'm going to die, but...
Well, yeah, but Power Rangers is just like... With Optimus Prime, at least you'd know he has, like, a slight...
See,
like,
but,
bit of, like, confliction.
But what you do...
Like, I don't want to fight this person.
See, but what you do about the Power Rangers is because there's more than one of them, and they're all working together, all you need to know, figure out the emotional weaknesses of one or two of them.
But they're the Power Rangers. They will just, like, emotionally motivate each other to the point where they don't have those. I don't think you understand the absolute power of the Power Rangers when they're in their Megazord robot.
I guess not. Maybe they just won't be able to hear me.
It is supreme.
Okay.
Apparently people don't agree.
People are agreeing with my strategy of emotional manipulation. Would you rather only reheated leftovers for the rest of your life or pay to eat out at restaurants for every meal of... for the rest of your life. See?
Where are the reheated leftovers coming from?
Yes.
Because I could eat leftover, like, cabbage rolls and rice.
If you forever, have, like, but... the best meal one time.
Yeah.
And then you just have an endless supply of leftovers.
Yes. I would do that.
Yes. I mean, as long as it's the kind of food that actually still tastes good after you microwave it.
Well, that, yes, that's the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But then that... Does that mean that you're only eating one leftover dish for the rest of your life? I'm just thinking, because paying to eat out at restaurants allows some sort of variety.
Yes.
The other option is not implying that.
So think about, like, if only you could eat reheated leftovers, but, like, the rest of your family could eat whatever they wanted, and you just got the reheated leftovers.
Oh,
that.
Okay. Yeah, that would be okay. Yeah. It's much cheaper. People would
rather. I don't understand.
I don't think people, like, maybe the whole, like, we're assuming that we would not have the money to do this.
Yeah, that is true.
If you knew you were going to fail a test, would you rather rip up the exam paper or walk out laughing?
Laugh.
Always take the laughing option. If you had superpowers from an unknown origin, would you rather allow the government to experiment on you or not allow the government to experiment on you?
Would the experiments hurt? Would they be able to create weapons out of the experiments?
So, listed down,
blue
consequences,
yep.
Imprisonment,
okay.
And probably death. Red consequences is never knowing the truth behind your powers, being ostracized, and being hunted. I mean, but you have superpowers, so
I
feel like being
bridge.
Yeah, I feel like being hunted wouldn't really be a huge deal.
No, and like if it was something that you could
people,
like conceal, then you just wouldn't need to use them until.
People would rather be outsiders.
Yeah.
Would you rather ride in a hot air balloon or ride in a hovercraft?
Hot air balloon.
Really?
I've been in a hot air balloon before.
You've been in a hovercraft?
No, but. Hot air balloons go higher.
I don't know.
Than a hovercraft. And, like, I don't know.
I feel like a hovercraft would be able to go faster, though.
Well, yeah. But most things
also,
go
I'm kind of afraid of heights.
Okay, then pick a hovercraft.
I am gonna pick a hovercraft.
Apparently, people don't like hot air balloons.
No. They're kind of slow.
Jeez.
If you and a sibling are kidnapped. Would you rather live and let your sibling die, or die to save your sibling?
And thus, we come to an impasse.
You answer first!
It depends on the context, again.
Uh-huh. Does it? Does it really?
Okay, well, so here is one scenario,
uh-huh.
Right? I have a key.
I'm listening.
The key is going to set off a code that will somehow, in some way, save the world from absolute and utter destruction.
Okay.
Right? But. I am the only person who can bring that key to the location where it needs to go.
Right.
Nobody else can do it. Somebody says, I will kill either you or I will kill your sibling. Which one?
Okay.
Because then it would be like between the I world think we and should, one person.
But I think we should just both avoid the awkwardness and...
Just go there.
Yeah. There we go. People like their siblings. That's good. Good people. Would you rather erase Canada off the map or erase New Jersey?
Well, then.
This is a debate between the second largest country in the world and one state.
Pass this.
I am sorry.
I'm just gonna go here.
I'm sorry if we have any New Jersey fans. I doubt it. I mean, if you're from New Jersey and you're watching this, give a shout out. I'm sorry. But it's Canada. Would you rather see the future or change the past?
See the future.
Yeah.
Because then you can change the present. And then you don't have to mess up your whole...
But wait, like, see,
history,
does...
And then would seeing the future... And you won't, you know, plunge our reality into...
Are we playing Doctor Who rules, though, where if you see the future, it's set in stone?
Sure.
Okay.
I would still rather see the future.
Would you rather find $1 or read a book?
Do I already have the book?
I'm assuming
so. Do I find a book?
It's a book you've never read. I'd rather find $1 because laundry money.
As in, like, if I don't read a book in that moment, then I find a dollar? I would rather find the dollar.
Yeah.
Yeah,
people agree with finding money. Would you rather have Gandalf? Yeah.
As I'm slightly biased.
We both are. I mean, Dumbledore is great. He's a great dude. But Gandalf. Would you rather brutally assault a police officer or brutally assault a well-known gang member? I'd rather not brutally assault anyone.
I think, personally, if I had to do one of the two, my reputation would go up so much if I could successfully brutally assault a well-known gang member, because that means that I would find the gang member first.
Yes.
Then I would know.
Or at least find out, or at least, like, identify them as a gang member.
Exactly. And then, like, if I had the fighting skills to do that, I feel like that would be more impressive than fighting a police officer, because then you're just, like, a jerk.
Yeah.
And you don't get anything done, and then you get arrested.
All right. Well, we're going to end on that, because we've got a lot. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment and or click the like button down there. It's all down below there. Like, if you want to leave a comment, it's down there. Like button is down there. So is the subscribe button if you want to hit that. And, yeah. We will see you later.